just getting the playbook now. Go up there once I finally get to meet him. The first thing I'm asking was the playbook. You know, what's changed? I need to know just so I can be more prepared. I want to be more prepared in the spring than I am in the season. I want to already know everything when spring football comes around, so when the season comes, it's just like second hand.
How much better for you is it that Coach Raymond stayed? He's kind of the continuity there.
A lot. I mean, Coach Raymond's been here since my freshman year. I mean, he's taught me everything that I know. You know, and me and Coach Raymond, I mean, he's kind of like another father figure to me. You know, I can call Coach Raymond. It doesn't even have to be about football. You know, it could be about girls, or it could be about a summer job I want to get, or me working out at a certain place in the summertime. I mean, he'd tell me, yes, that's good, yes, that's, or no, that's bad. You mean, so Coach Raymond staying, I mean, it really made a lot for me.
Having made the decision 2 weeks ago, was it a nervous process for you, kind of waiting to see who the defensive coordinator would be?
I mean, not at all. I mean, of course, you want to know. I actually asked Coach Miles when he came. He told me he was just interviewing a couple guys. He really didn't have an answer for me. But this coach, being a leader of our team, I mean, you have to trust him. I mean, I've been trusting him for this long, so I just trust him once more. And I told him I wanted to come back even before I knew who the defense coordinator was going to be. And see, he made a solid pick for our defense coordinator, so I'm pretty ready.